Today I'll show you how to make beef spinach mixed with grated carrots. I have cooking oil, grated carrots, spinach, already chopped onion, beef which I have already cut, tomato paste, salt, and my seasoning which is ginger, garlic, and cinnamon. I'll chop my spinach into bite size that I prefer. So I'm going to chop them like this. Salt. Cover them to cook for a while. My seasoning, which is cinnamon, garlic, ginger. All together. Mix them very well with the beef. Check how it's cooking. Immediately after mixing the tomato paste, grated carrots on top. And let it cook for 5 minutes. And here we go, check how it's cooking. And mix them very well together now. I'll cover them and they'll cook for 10 minutes with a low heat. I love cooking food the last 10 minutes with low heat so that they can cook very well. After 10 minutes, I check my spinach and it's well cooked. I'll have some for myself for lunch with pancake chapati, and for dinner I'll have the spinach with mash. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you'll be able to cook the same as I have shown you and enjoy the taste of the spinach. Bye bye.